Hey traders, this is Rick with Hit Run Candlesticks. How you doing? Hey, this is July 13, 2023. The market has closed down and I have closed my CRM for a little better than 52% and my FCX for a little better than 29%. And I would like to share with you the charts, so hang with me if you will. And if you're interested, what I mainly follow in a chart is the trend. And the trend I use is this right here. Let's make that yellow. There you go. See those red dots? I'm bearish. See those green dots? I'm bullish. So it's really that simple as far as the trend goes. Now, there's a bit more to it. And that's something we cover in the trading room each and every single day. Check below if you're interested in a trial, if you're interested in a membership. Well, you can click on that too. All right, so let's look at these charts, okay? Let me close this out. There we go. I want to start with the market. My market is mostly the SPY. I follow the Qs FNGU FANG ETF. But let's just look at the SPY. So we're in a beautiful trend. You can see the green dots here. Great. They're trending. Everything is working. But notice that we're up 1, 2, 3, 4. And anybody that knows me, I'm going to count a gap as a day. So this is up pretty much 5 days. You could almost add a couple other gaps in there. Anyway, that's just a little me thing. The point is, I think we're too high. And I think we're likely to pull back. And when the market pulls back a little bit, just about everything you have will too. My trend is right here. I'm not saying that I'm bullish or bearish on the market. I'm not at all. If we pull back, I am still bullish until my trend is broken. Now let's go to look at those charts. Let's start with CRM. So CRM was a nice trade. I had bought it back here. I did buy the options. We walked all the way over for several days over to the 50-period moving average, put in a nice little bullish engulf, gapped up. I held it, gapped up again. I closed half yesterday, and I closed it all out today for a sweet little 52% profit. Let's take a look at FCX real quick. FCX. So FCX I've been holding for a while as well. I even lived through a little bit of pain. I just felt overall. Copper was going to go up, so I held through that. We have this downtrend line here. We broke out of the downtrend line yesterday. I held today, and I closed it out today for about 29%, a little more than 29%. The point is, I guess, the big point is the market might be getting a little bit overextended, might need to rest a little bit. And I just felt it was smart to take those profits, seeing how I'm a swing trader. All right. Hope you check out our future videos if you subscribe and hit that little, bell. I guess you get alerted that I send out a video. If you don't, hey, that's okay. Check back to Rick Sadler YouTube, and you'll can pick up any of the videos. Okay. Hey, thanks a lot. Have a wonderful evening. We hope to see everybody in the trading room tomorrow morning. Take care.